Oh, it's just gone 25 past 12.
Oh, God.
So I'm going to have to get in the boat of bed. Not feeling well yesterday. The other night, I was in the sitting room and I was eating crisps with Jane. And I bit down on a crisp and I fucking clipped my gum with the damn thing. But started to swell up a little bit yesterday, so I was thinking, oh, it won't be too bad, you know. Today it's a fucking full blown abscess on my fucking jaw. Which is all I fucking need right now. I didn't really play much guitar over the last 2 days. Surprise, surprise. Don't know, I'm still kind of disillusioned with what I'm doing. We'll see. Anyway, I'll leave it at that. I have to do some tidying before Jaden gets back. Not sure how much I'll get done over the next couple of days either, so we'll see. Right. Just looking at some tri-choruses lately. The GFI Specular Tempest Frida Tone tri-chorus. And Dino My Roto by Keeley pedals are pretty cool. Like, just looking at what chorus pedals I want to get my hands on after a while. Just need to get that other amp there first, clear the space for it and all. Right, talk to you later.
Oh man. In bits. Got two different types of antibiotics. And it's fucking nuts, man. I'm 43 years of age. I can't swallow a tablet. Can you believe that? I have to crush them up. I just brought this in here for a few minutes to try and warm it up in here. Man, the last month has been crazy. I've kind of let the ball drop big time. And I'm just, over the last 2 days, I've just been doing a lot of thinking. Thinking about what I'm going to do with this channel next year. Or coming up to the end of the year, I'm going to kind of add extra videos and that kind of thing apart from these vlogs. But I need to organize everything. There'll be more about that again at some stage. But I need to get in here and sort out those two vlogs. I don't even know what one I'm looking at now. Week 59. Have some of it done, but there's loads of gaps. There's just loads of gaps in it. I'm not even going to bother doing anything about them. I'm just going to get rid of them, just get it off my shoulders. That's 59, so 60. Well, 60 is going to be short because I think I recorded fuck all last week. I didn't do anything. I did a small bit of guitar, a really, really small bit, but I didn't even record it. It was like every couple of minutes I was in here. We need to get back on track. I'm miles behind. Miles. Okay, talk to you later. So this is the start of our snow spell, I think. We're supposed to get it really bad over the next couple of days. We're supposed to drop like really, really far down as well. It's crazy. What's it doing outside? Will I turn it up?
No, the baby's going to cry about that.
I've never sat and watched this actually, inside out. It's supposed to be very good. What's it doing outside? Oh, it's going to be cold later. See you later, okay? One busy man in there. Right, I'm gonna get back to the old housework.
to about 3 inches of snow. Only problem is I'm have to go into A&E because I think these antibiotics are giving like really bad heart palpitations, so I have to walk over here. I just woke up about 20 minutes ago. Just know that I have to go over here. Oh man, such a time for this fucking thing to happen. I've got a 2 mile walk to the hospital. No cars are on the road, apart from that fool there. Anyway. So I'm struggling to walk up here in this. Fuck. What did we call our snowman?
Jack. No!
Jack.
Good Jack. Get down!
Oh, one of his Jack's arms fell off.
What can I say?
Yeah.
Can I look?
One of his arms fell off. Oh no, his arm fell off.
No, Dad, God called me from my say Wahoo. Record me again.
I won't be recording anybody again. This is it, I'm afraid. It's not easy doing this with one hand. Okay.